Hey guys, Overlord Actual here. I just want to say in the beginning, if you want to see how this mission can be done, or you need help getting this mission done without killing any of the Militech people, so you can get the optional objective done, I'll have a link to that video in the description. In this video, I'm just gonna go ahead and complete the mission by just killing everybody. For the most part, I'm mostly a netrunner. So I'll just end up using hacks probably the majority of the time. I shouldn't run out of system RAM, so should be okay to just do that. I don't really care about the cameras being up, so I'm trying to find a 1C that leads to a BD. There we go. Okay, so let's do it this way. That 7A 1C. Oh, and we're shutting down the cameras by accident, so. That's okay. For some reason, I have the ability to use quick hacks if I can see people like through walls. I don't think this is supposed to be possible, but I am able to do it. So I'm just gonna go ahead and do some of that. Why can't I? Hold up, I should be up. There we go. So I should be able to jump this wall. Yeah, all right, cool. Yeah, that's not a bot, so. If that was a bot, I wouldn't want to be using that short circuit right there. Guess that'd be pretty painful. They have kind of explosion radius. Wouldn't be what I want. So take system reset. Oh yeah, system reset for me. Since I have this cyber deck, it'll spread the more than one person. Same with the cyber psychosis, so pretty nice. Okay, only thing left should be a turret, maybe? Yeah, there it is. Okay. We're just gonna turn it off. I don't wanna blow it up on these people. I'm gonna ping. I know there's a guy up here, but. Oh, great. The thing's bugged, isn't it? Yeah, it's bugged. That's okay. Guess we'll just use a gun. Go. Some reason there's been a bug that wasn't there at the beginning of the game for me, to where people just won't be affected by quick hacks anymore. So really, really weird. Another bot. System reset, I'll just take him out easy enough. Back, and looks like we got everybody. Okay. The little eye showed up. I don't know if it was just for the camera or if there's someone actually here. We'll ping just to make sure, but I think it's just the camera. Alright, yep, should be good.
You Bruce.
And I've already completed this quest before, so I'm gonna skip the dialogue.
You set.
Alright, and then we just get inside the truck, get on out of here. Oh, looks like someone are. Oh, the gate's just broken. Okay. Wonder if he'll get inside of my car. Yeah, okay, he should. Probably doesn't care what he gets in, so yeah, there we go. So we're gonna drive up to the extraction point, then we're done with the mission. Now, like I said, if you want to see that done without killing any of the Militech people, I'll have the link in the description. It's basically just stealthing your way through, so. Thought this mission was like pretty ridiculous at first because I just came out here when I was much lower level, but these guys really can't do much to me at this point with all the with the quick hacks that I have and the way my character's set up. It's pretty easy to walk through most missions at this point.
Dumb Archie, you
So, thanks for watching. If you want, like I said, go check out the other video. Leave a like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you on the next one. Thanks for watching.